We want to write the following ratios as simplified fractions. And notice how these are a little bit more challenging than the previous examples because this one contains fractions and this one contains decimals. So for the ratio 2/9 to 7/18, we'll write this as a fraction where we have 2/9 over 7/18, but we can't leave it in this form. Remember that a fraction bar represents division. So this is the same as 2/9 divided by 7/18, which as a multiplication problem would be 2/9 times the reciprocal, which would be 18/7. Now before we multiply, we should simplify by identifying any common factors between any numerator and any denominator. And notice here that 9 and 18 have a common factor of 9. So there's 1 9 and 9, and there's 2 9s and 18. So now we can determine the product. In the numerator, we have 2 times 2, that's 4. And our denominator would be 1 times 7, which is 7. So the ratio of 2/9 to 7/18, written as a simplified fraction, would be 7 over 4. For our second example, we have 0.06 to 0.24. We could approach this the same way that we approached this first example and write this as 6/100 over 24/100. But let's go ahead and keep it in decimal form and see if we can eliminate the decimals another way. So we'd have 0.06 over 0.24. Now in fraction form, we don't want to have decimals in the numerator and denominator. What we'd like to do is move the decimal point to the right two places, which is equivalent to multiplying the numerator and denominator by 100. So this would now be 6 over 24, and then we can just simplify this fraction. And the greatest common factor between 6 and 24 is 6. Just to show it, I'll write 6 as 1 times 6, and I'll write 24 as 4 times 6. So we can actually see the greatest common factor of 6 would simplify out. And so we're left with the simplified fraction of 1 over 4.